I cannot do that here.
Smart to buy surprise inventory.
Forge is ready for whatever you need.
Use it well.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me. We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance if you're able.
You
Thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timoei with little success. I don't know, Mira.
What do you know?
Anything that we can do.
Yeah. back when we get mad.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timoe. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send the child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timoe.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way. Back the needed mana.
villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Play host to migrants determined to join our settlement. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God, we pay the ultimate tithe.
Yeah.
the rune of our gods, but our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us how it suits them.
This must be it.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nero.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Tyriel believed the Haradrim would be a solution. The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed.
Damn. They must have tracked our scent.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we up?
I don't know. But I see something. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Shall we see?
I'm not ready yet.
I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
Beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Ready yet?
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here? The incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
To wound it.
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move?
Look at that! Look at that! Ruthless, flippant.
How many ruthless Haradrim hang from our branches? Not enough.
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. Barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Is the serpent doing this?
Forget the snake. Just kill these things before they kill us.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on. After a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there, for the tree knows not.
There are wrecks to search. They'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.